Hey guys, it's Aaliyah from Team Croy over at DocSports.com. Vernon Croy has been a full-time professional handicapper for 21 years, and DocSports has been recognized as one of the leaders and most trusted names in the sports picks industry since 1971. Now, Vernon Croy's college football lean for Thursday, September 10th, 2020, is on the University of Alabama Blazers against the spread plus 12 over the Miami Hurricanes. Last week, the Blazers faced the Bears and added a win to their record by a score of 45-35. The Blazers head into this matchup after finishing 9-5 last year, and they were in the middle of the pack in regard to scoring in the nation with an average of 23.1 points per game, putting them 101st in the country. As a team, they had an average of 151 rushing yards per game, which was 8th in CUSA. For total yards, they sat at 9th in CUSA and 79th in the country with 4,929 yards. They are a team that has the capability to score points in the conference, and I wouldn't expect things to change too much in this game. So Croy says, play the University of Alabama Blazers against the spread plus 12 here Thursday. And you can also get $60 worth of Vernon Croy's premium member-only picks over at DocSports.com, or just click the link below the video. Now please post in the comment section below if you agree with Vernon Croy's prediction or not, and also give this video a thumbs up and we will keep the sports picks coming. Thanks, and we appreciate your time.